It is indeed my pleasure to announce that the winner of the 2021 Ray Fisher Award for Technical Excellence is George Mavroyeni. Rather than rely on my words, I feel it is fitting to share with you some observations about George's record of achievement from another Roads Australia Life member and winner of the John Shaw Medal, Ken Mathers. Ken says, and I quote, "It has been a great pleasure to be involved and witness the development of George throughout his career as a civil engineer, expert in major road infrastructure. In my opinion, he has become one of the most broadly skilled and experienced road engineers in Victoria." Quite an acclamation.
Thank you very much, Ray. Whilst it's an individual award, I feel that I'm only here because of the people that I've been working with and supported me and helped me kick a few goals. And I've got to say that I really love the industry that I'm in. I love it because of the things that we do, and I love it because of the people that are in industry. I think you're all really fabulous people, and you do some great stuff for us and our communities. So it's great to be part of all of that.